Welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we will show you how to check your DNS configuration and troubleshoot DNS problems with Fing Desktop. DNS stands for Domain Name System, which is a database that translates domain names to IP addresses. Its relevance comes from the fact DNS can influence how quickly the web page appears on a user's device. Therefore, choosing the best server for your router or computer can actually improve your overall internet experience. Once you're on the Home tab on Fing Desktop, click on Tools from the navigation panel and press Start on DNS Benchmark. Once the scan is finished successfully, the results will show up like so. As you can see, minimum and maximum response time of your DNS server, along with its average. The results also show you these measurements for popular DNS servers. The DNS Benchmark feature uses only one credit to run. You can run this feature up to 5 times thanks to 5 credits we offer per day. If you want unlimited usages, check out the plans we offer for premium features by clicking the link in the description box below. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and make sure to download and try Fing Desktop. See you in the next one.